The ability to have somebody who is kind of epitomises what you think your country stands for has always been a major ambition. And it's a huge advantage if you have somebody who can be recognised as that, and not just in your country, but around the world.